We've seen any number of cybersecurity threats that are targeting devices with things like ransomware, which locks up and encrypts all of your data unless you pay to unlock it, or which will infiltrate your computer, your television, or your phone, and use it against someone else to sort of launch an attack against a website or even a government or a company. And these cybersecurity issues are hard enough as it is. But because the Internet of Things marketplace is established in a way where we don't actually own the devices or the products that we purchase, even if we wanted to secure our own devices and stop them being vulnerable to these attacks, we might not even be able to do it because the companies have told us that we don't even have the keys to our own device and to control over our own security, then it's up to them. Well, some companies are going to be great. Some companies are going to be on top of this and really securing devices over networks, updating software, patching problems, but some are not going to be great. And we may get stuck with certain kinds of devices which are just inherently vulnerable with nothing we can do about it. And that's going to be a big problem for cybersecurity going forward.